learned from an engineer from Malaysia that Malaysia is really established since womanhood. So that's at least several hundred years before Christ. So I'm sure they will exist. Obviously now, Europe is experiencing economic difficulties, and as everybody else are. China would be impacted by, to some extent, by the European economic development. For instance, I think it's the biggest Chinese export number to Europe and also to America, which is about middle quarter, according to the trade conference, trade session, about 20% now. So that certainly will have some impact. But China is also struggling with the economy. I think currently probably everybody is facing difficulty. You mentioned whether China can save Europe. I think Europe can have enough resources to save the Chinese. But certainly this crisis also brings us an opportunity for other things, wider, deeper, about the potential of how the world is going and the potential development and we can play together. But I think that's really important. So even though everybody is facing carbon difficulties, and we also have an eye on the future and the future potential opportunities.
You're absolutely right, Levin. The crisis can be an opportunity. It's all China saying, of course, that there's always an opportunity in crisis. And I think Chinese companies are prospering those opportunities. I think the main difference between